This is a rare picture of Jarrett working hard. I'm filming it because you'll never see him work this hard again.